Interesting. Oh, sorry. I didn't see you there. I was just reading this book about dogs. But forget about dogs. It's all about cats. And cats of the internet, specifically. I'm Heat Santa Lewis, and this is Caturday. Ever found yourself struggling to fit into your favourite pair of flares or sequined boob tube? Well, this little-ish lady sure has. But she did something about it. Good for you, kitty.
We're so close, yeah.
Now, one thing that you should never, ever, ever do when you're hanging out with Taylor Swift is insult her cat, Olivia Benson. But that is exactly what John Cleese did recently. Oh, John.
Oh. How did it have the accident?
What? What accident?
Is that a proper cat? Or is it... is it damaged? It wrecked. It's
okay.
The weirdest cat I've ever seen in my life.
Do you like kangaroos? And do you like cats? Then you're in luck, my friend, because here's Kangaroo Cat. Might want to cut back on some of that catnip next time, though, buddy. Alas, that's it for this week's Caturday, but I'll be back next week with more cats of the internet. Now, excuse me, I'm off to take Little Miss Jingles for a walk. Hurry up, Little Miss Jingles!